historic day for us, Pitt State women's basketball history. It's been a long time that since 1996 that we've at least clinched a share of a conference championship, and couldn't come on a better day with two awesome seniors, program players that have given their heart and soul to our program, and I'm just so happy for them and the team and those that came before them that made this happen for us.
Red Bull in my hands, feels like I got wings. Lot of people in my face, but I can't hear a thing. It's like my head's up in the clouds, head's up in the clouds, and I ain't coming down, no. Just turn the music on, just let me get lost. I swear that I'ma lose it if somebody turns it off. What are you, out your mind? You must be out your mind. Just turn the music off, turn the music off. He's on my feet, understand the situation. Yeah, this is not a game, this is not a game. You ain't gonna bring me down, no. Yeah, I mean what I say, and I say what I mean. You best wipe off the hater, look before you make me scream. What are you, out your mind? You must be out your mind. Just turn the music off. Turn the music off.
On the sweep, left side, dives in, an uncontested touchdown, Jamal Tyler.
In a play action, it's snuffed out right there. Oh my, in the backfield fast.
Trips to the left. Pitch, setting his feet and letting it fly, his cushion up and on. It's going to be a jump ball, and it is a touchdown. What a catch.
Slate Nordic back to get it right about the goal line. Moves up in the middle. He makes the cut out to the 25, 30, 35, 40. Here he goes all the way down to 50. And he's going to go all the way. First play, touchdown, Pittsburgh State Gorillas. Back, Thomas LePage, he can get it, touchdown, Pittsburgh State!
Sold that perfectly.
Very close, and he airs it. It's going to be a wide open receiver, caught, and he will go all the way down. Can he make State Gorillas.
And add a way to start out the 2016 football season. Baseball
is back, Gorilla fans. The Pittsburgh State University baseball team will be making its home debut Saturday, February 11th, when the Gorillas open up a three-game series against the University of Sioux Falls. The two teams will be playing a doubleheader beginning at 1 p.m. Saturday at Al Horani Field and complete the series with a 1 p.m. game on Sunday.
Power, show me down. That's not an option.